The next CS5.5 feature that we wanted to talk about is a new feature that enables us. It's not really a feature, really, to be honest, but it exposed the possibility. Until now, when working in the timeline itself, we could only select an item and change and dim its color to zero, but we had no capability of toggling off its visibility. From now on, we do. Now, you can see we can't do it now in this file because it's telling us that we're in 1.1. Do we want to move up to 1.2? And we do. So, but we'll do that manually, and we'll click on 1.2. And if we're in 1.2 and we select the item, we could then toggle visibility. What's great about toggling visibility, instead of changing the alpha color, the alpha property, is if you don't need the visual display item to be visible, by setting it to be not visible, it's going to reduce the amount that Flash needs to do while rendering, because it's not going to count it in while rendering your application. While if your visibility is set to true and the alpha is zero, it still has to go through in rendering. It just has to render it without being visible. So this is a really, really great feature for designers and people that are not comfortable in code, or just to cut down the amount of time, such as if you want to drop some visual elements onto the stage and not expose them on the get-go, you could automatically set them up directly from your FLA file. Very, very cool, very simple, and there you go.